so much for joining us today at Turner Band's Bandorama concert. My name is Kevin Kincaid, and I teach middle school Phi Ed, and I've had the privilege of having all of them at one point in their life. But when I was asked to MC by the Browns, I got a little nervous, because that means talking in front of people. And being a teacher, you would think I'm pretty good at that. This is different right here. But he was like, oh, Kevin, you'll be fine, it's boy bands. I'm like, oh, okay. What does that have to do with me? What screams boy bands from me? And I guess that has something to do with the music that I play in the gym. So all these kids eventually have learned about boy bands, even a little bit, through me. So I'm not proud of my music selection all the time, but I am going to take a little pride in all this today. A lot of this is actually because of me. So thank you to all the kids for dealing with my music. The Turner Band today will present you with the music of boy bands through the ages. Boy bands held a special place in the heart of music lovers for decades, serving as cultural touchstones and that transcend generations. From the harmonious melodies of the Beatles in the 60s to the pop sensations like the Jonas Brothers and Backstreet Boys in more recent times, these groups have left an indelible mark on the music industry. Beyond just their catchy tunes and synchronized dance moves, boy bands have played a significant role in shaping pop culture and influencing societal trends. They provide a sense of camaraderie and unity among fans, creating communities that celebrate shared interests and experiences. Through their infectious energy and undeniable charisma, boy bands continue to captivate audiences worldwide, reminding us of the enduring power of music to connect and inspire. So we are going to eventually get started with our sixth grade band today. And they are going to start with Twist and Shout. It's a rock and roll song originally written by Phil Medley and Burt Burns. It was first recorded by the Top Notes in 1961, but it was the Beatles who popularized it with their 1963 recording. The Beatles' cover of Twist and Shout on their debut album, Please Please Me, kept hold of the song into iconic status. So sit back, relax, enjoy the infectious energy of Twist and Shout by the Beatles, performed by your Turner Sixth Grade Band. Are involved in at least two or more sports. 35% 35% are involved in school clubs, and an awesome 72% are on honor roll. So please give our sixth graders a hand. So next up, we're going to get going into our 7th grade band. They are going to perform Best Song Ever. It's a song by the Jonas Brothers, released in 2009 as part of their 4th studio album, Lines, Vines, and Trying Times. Produced by John Fields, the track is an upbeat pop rock anthem that highlights the band's signature sound and catchy hooks. Lyrically, Best Song Ever captures the excitement and euphoria of experiencing a memorable moment with loved ones, whether it's dancing the night away or simply enjoying each other's company. The song's infectious melody and relatable lyrics resonate with audiences, earning it a spot on various music charts and solidifying its status as a fan favorite. So sit back and enjoy Best Song Ever, performed by your 7th grade band. Thank you. statistics for our 8th grade band, 74% of them are in at least one sport, 62% are in at least two sports, 50% are in school clubs, and a great 79% are on honor roll. So one last. Selections for you today in our boy band journey. First up is a hit from the Beach Boys in 1964 from their album All Summer Long. "I Get Around" describes the group's reaction to their newfound fame and success, as well as their restlessness concerning the status quo and their desire to find new places where the kids are hit. Bringing in a message of hope, the second song the high school concert band will be performing is "Hold On," released by the Jonas Brothers in 2007. This Billboard's top 100 single encourages its listeners to hold on, look for that light at the end of the tunnel. With its high energy and catchy chorus, this song is sure to get your feet tapping and your head rocking. So please sit back, enjoy the high school concert band performing "I Get Around" by the Beach Boys and "Hold On" by the Jonas Brothers. Thank you.
sport, 73% in two or more, 76% in school clubs.
I am. It's okay. My teach by him. Anyway, I love this stat right here that Mr. Brown put in though. 30% of those students right there have a job, and I think that is awesome. And 78% are still holding on to high honor roll. So once again, another.
Thank you.
words. In wind ensemble, our last statistics, 64% of students are involved in at least one sport. 55% are in two or more sports. 74% are in school clubs. 45% of you have a job. And 77% of them are on honor roll. So once again, on honor roll. Now, as we start to close, as in tradition, our Bandorama concerts, we always end up where we start, right here in Wisconsin. We're grateful you all came out to join us today, so please enjoy the 311 students in the Turner Band Program performing on Wisconsin.